Hey, fourth grade student musicians, Mr. Osborne. So, I'm going to break this up into three things. The first video, I want to take some time to look with you at basic standard notation review, covering some of the things that we cover in music. So, first, let's take a look at beat. So, you'll click on this, and you will see, hopefully, it'll come up quickly. Steady beat and beat. These are very basic terms. We've talked about steady beat before. We've talked about beat. These are your basics of rhythm. And when you do a steady beat, of course, you have it is steady. And most of the time, when we do this, we have a strong, weak, 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 strong, weak, 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 with a simple pattern. That's your steady beat. All right, let's move forward. Let's look quickly at melody, melodic concepts, basic melodic concepts. You'll notice here in this one, or actually basic rhythm concepts. So here we have rhythm. Okay, so the steady beat is this. And if I use one hand to tap the steady beat, this could be your steady beat. And then rhythm goes on top of it. Steady beat, rhythm goes on top of it. See how that works? Ta ti ti ta ta. Steady beat still here. Ta ti ti ta ta. And the rhythm is that phrase that goes above the steady beat. All right, rhythm syllables using ta ti ti. Okay, moving onward to pitch. In pitch, simple terms. When we talk about the most basic terms, we talk about high pitch and we talk about low pitch. Kind of like the baseball. Baseball's coming around. I hope you guys are getting excited about it. So, high pitch and low pitch. Okay, very simple, very basic terminologies here. Continuing on in that main theme, going to the next one, which is melody. And the melodic concepts, we have basically melodies that travel upwards and melodies that travel downwards. So we can sing going up or we can sing going down. Okay? Yeah. Up or down. The next thing I'd like to look at with you is the meter. The meter concepts again on basic meter concepts, very simple. We're talking about beats in two, one, two, one, two, and then beats in three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and then beats in four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now it says here waltzing song. Can you think of a song that would be a waltzing song? Would it be a beat at two? No, that's more like marching it in. Marching, one, two. What about a beat of three? One, two, three, one. Ah, there's your waltzing. And then beat of four. One, two, three, four. Down, over, over, up. One, two, three, four. That could be like a stepping or a walking song. Okay, that's it for meter. Let's look quickly at duration. Basic music notation concepts, duration are going to be kept to just a minimum of our dynamics. Sorry, my fault. Dynamics. You're going to have loud and soft. All right, those are the basic dynamic concepts there. Okay, tempo. Let's look at that for a minute. Tempo has to do with the speed of the music. Okay, so we got our bunny rabbit fast, and then we've got our turtle slow and steady wins the race. Basic concepts again, not going into a whole lot of detail yet. We're gonna dig deeper below the surface here in just a little bit in the review of level one and then an introduction of level two, and then we'll continue this next week. So basic duration keywords, long sound, short sound. Okay. All right, guys, that is pretty much it for the review of basic notation, standard notation, and the concepts, the basic concepts. We'll talk.